This video will show you how we installed an expandable Habitaflex folding house at our lakefront resort. Mason Lepree has posted some videos on Habitaflex houses from the builder perspective. This video will be from the client side, from delivery to complete setup of the folding house. Tech, practical, effective technology. I made this channel to experiment with simple technology for agriculture and energy. Clicking the subscribe button tells YouTube's algorithm you want to see more videos like this. Click the subscribe button now. We started with a lakefront lot at a development we created. This is going to be our year-round home, so we wanted it done right. First, we put down a gravel base. You don't need much of a foundation for a Habitaflex, a couple of loads of gravel. If your ground is solid, then you're good. Then we installed a plastic septic tank. After that was put in place, it's time for the Habitaflex. I excitedly followed the house down the highway to the resort and had a crew ready for the setup. It's pretty easy to figure out, but it helps to have experienced people. Luckily, we had a John Deere 544K front-end loader on the site. You can set up a Habitaflex with just jacks, but using the powerful front-end loader made everything go a lot faster. Habitaflex uses a built-in cranking system to expand the floors and the ceilings. You hook up their special poles and attach a powerful drill to drop the floor and raise the roof. After expanding, you pull out the walls and set everything in place. It's really just that easy. Once expanded, we drilled a well. It had to go down about 80 feet to get good water at our location, and hookups need to be 10 feet below grade to be safe from frost in the winter. What can I say about Habitaflex? Overall, we'd recommend it as a cottage. The walls are 2x4, but spray foam inside, so they have the same insulation factor as 2x6 walls with bad insulation, but you can hear the wind a little more. We made a few minor changes. The toilet was made for midgets, so we replaced that, and of course we built a deck. Having lived here for a few years now, the bottom line is, it's a nice small house. If you want to see how we built our lakefront resort, click the link to the next video. And please take the time to share this video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.